Here it is. This is what I call my home. You see that? I'm riding down my street. On my lawn tractor, going from job to job, mowing lawns. And I'm not on some back road. I'm on a nice little place to live. My home. Wow.
I like it up here.
Nice neighborhood. I don't know anybody, but this is it. That one the other day. I'm gonna do this one right now. All right, you guys, this. Hang on a minute. Now, I'm not going to do too far in the backyard because I can't. Probably won't end up doing too much here. Yeah, it's all wet back there. So I'm not going back there. Yeah, I think that's it. What it is, don't like the looks of it. Got it. I didn't want it, but I got it. Yeah, I'm not going over there. I'm just going once around, I guess. I'm gonna stop here because I got stuff I gotta pick up, so I think we'll chart it off, put the gloves on, man. There's one. Is that one? I'll look here in my pocketbook. Up. There it is, right there. All right, you guys are done. Yeah, I gotta pick up. So, while I'm picking up, you guys aren't. I think. I don't know. Hang on. Nah, you can't see nothing. Hang on, you there? Oh, get out. Galley, what are you doing? I don't know. Yeah, that's still tippy. Tippy. Alright. I'm not going to be too picky, but I want to get the stuff that I can't really chop up without making it a lot of noise. Some of these branches have to be picked up anyway, and even the one I'm sitting on.
Oh. Okay. No. Still on?
I guess so.
All right, I'm done that chore. Now all I gotta do is mow it, baby. That's what she said. Metal.